I've used Seriphos effectively in my practice to calm a trigger-happy stress response, to reduce anxiety, to help people sleep. Seriphos is a brand name of a product that contains phosphorylated forms of the phospholipids serine, choline, and ethanolamine. I know that's a mouthful, but these phospholipids are really important in the function of our cells. The outer wall, or the membrane of our cells, it's made up of fats and phospholipids, hundreds of different kinds. The more of the phospholipid kind found in Seriphos, the better our cells are able to function and do their jobs. All cells. One of the phospholipids in Seriphos is almost identical to something called phosphatidylserine, shortened to PS. The difference is the phosphorylated serine versus the phosphatidylserine. Phosphorylated serine version is believed to be the activated version. Plus, I find that it's cheaper and faster acting. Now, the research on Seriphos and PS suggests that these molecules have a calming effect on the HPA axis and, subsequently, the adrenals. We think they work more so in the hypothalamus and the pituitary. In one study in a group of elderly in assisted living, they were given Seriphos, and then when presented with a stressor, their cortisol increase was blunted. It was lower than expected, so it blunts the hormonal portion of our stress response. Now, on the bottle of the Seriphos, the company refers to it as an adaptogen, but I disagree with it. Those of you that may know my work know that I rarely use adaptogenic herbs in my practice because of the potential for overstimulation. The Seriphos people, they co-opted that word adaptogen, which really should only apply to herbs, not molecules like the Seriphos. Seriphos functions very differently than adaptogenic herbs. It's not an adaptogen. I've used Seriphos effectively in my practice to calm a trigger-happy stress response, to reduce anxiety, to help people sleep, to turn down that wiredness and that motor that seems to run inside of my patients that have this upregulated stress response system. Because Seriphos can blunt the cortisol response, people will say that it'll lower your cortisol straight away, so you can't use it unless you have high cortisol. But that's not true. It's more of a modulator of cortisol. It doesn't straight up suppress it. It just blunts the overproduction. So I've used Seriphos in many different patients, no matter where their cortisol levels land when we test them. Seriphos is safe, gentle, non-habit forming, unlike some other supplements and certainly medications that other practitioners will use to treat anxiety. That said, in my practice, I always recommend make one change at a time. Start with a low dose and you increase gradually, always listening to your body. We may all be human, but we all have biochemical individuality, so what works for one person doesn't always work for the next. Start low and go slow.